Hey, what's up everybody? So in front of you, we have Expert Shield's new screen protector for the Canon R6. It comes in three types. You have crystal clear, which is what we have here, anti-glare, and tempered glass. So we're gonna give you a quick overview of it and an installation onto the Canon R6. So let's go ahead and jump right into it. With Expert Shield's screen protectors, you get a lifetime warranty on all their products. So if you have any issues, just contact them and they'll send you a replacement. So here is the packaging. Gives you instructions on how to set it up. So let's go ahead and take a look at what's included. So inside you have your README card. You have a cleaning cloth. And it comes with two screen protectors. So in case if one of them gets damaged down the road, you have another one just to replace. And you have a step one, which this side adheres to the screen itself. And step two is the part that will be facing you. So let's go ahead and install it onto the R6. So here I have my R6 set up. So let's go ahead and clean off the screen. There are different ways of doing it. You can just do it in your work area, or you can actually have the bathroom steamed up from the shower, let the dust settle from the moisture, and then you can go ahead and install it. So I'm cleaning it, and for now I'll keep it covered. And what I usually like to do is on the side that will be facing towards you, I like to take two pieces of tape and use them as tabs. So this allows me to hold it without touching the screen protector. So once the screen is cleaned off, let's go ahead and install it. First, you'll want to peel off step one. And apply the screen protector. And if you see any bubbles, just lift that up and put it back down. And you can use your finger to help guide it. And if you see any bubbles, such as the one up on top, simply take another piece of tape, lift up, slide it underneath the screen protector, dab it to grab the dust, pull it back out, and put the screen protector back down. And you still see any bubbles, just lift it up again and put it back down. clean the screen. And there you go. Screen protector's on. Looks great. And that's the Expert Shield crystal clear screen protector for the Canon R6. They also released one for the R5 as well. And there's no issue with closing the screen. With the screen protector now on, there's no issue with using the touch screen. It's responsive, as you can see. So you have all access to your screen without any issues. You can snap a picture. You can zoom. Pretty much everything that you can do prior to installing the screen protector. So yep, so this is the Expert Shield crystal clear screen protector for the Canon R6. Any questions, leave a comment down below. We'll leave a link to where you can purchase the screen protector for the crystal clear, anti-glare, and the tempered glass. Hit the subscribe button, like this video, hit the bell notification to be notified of when we have new videos. Till next time, see ya.